up to you. Appreciate that. Yo, Nye, back. Cool guy. What's good? COPPA and YouTube right now? Can I record your answers? Well, I mean, I'm live streaming, so technically speaking, you can record my answers. But I don't know. I don't know. If YouTube wants to kill its platform, then go ahead, you know, by all means. I feel like YouTube is gonna kill its platform. That's what I feel like. I feel like YouTube is gonna kill its platform, and it's been killing its platform. And like, YouTube's the big dog now. But as soon as someone gets like, if someone just decides that they're gonna try to overtake YouTube, and they just get one person, like you see how Mixer bought Ninja, and then like they got like what's his name, Shroud. Like if another like if something like. The government has actually made that. Yeah, it's not like people think that like it's a YouTube thing that's going on with the like the COPPA, but it's not. It's the FTC, and the FTC governs just like media in general. And the only reason YouTube's under fire because like think about it, guys. I don't know if you realize this, but YouTube, technically speaking. YouTube is not made for kids. Like, YouTube is not a child site. You have to be 13 years old to sign up for YouTube, right? There's a site, YouTube, like, YouTube Kids, right? Like, YouTube is not it's not meant to be. It was never meant to be, like, a platform for kids. It was meant to be for, like, teenagers. Like, it really wasn't supposed to be like that. But YouTube over the years have been like, you know, hey, like, YouTube choked. In all honesty, they choked because like over the years they've been expressing how most of their platform are children, like under the age of 13, even though they're not supposed to be. And like people make content specifically for kids on YouTube, and even though they have an entire site for like called YouTube Kids that is only for the kids of YouTube, since that same content is present on YouTube, like, the rules apply also. Even though YouTube Kids is a thing, it doesn't count because all of the kid content that's made specifically for YouTube Kids, it's still on the normal YouTube platform. You know? Like, they can still upload that to the YouTube platform. Shotgun. That guy sucks. Netflix and Microsoft come together and make their own uploading platform and be better than YouTube. Imagine. What do you think about Area 51? I love the idea of aliens. I love the idea of aliens. I love the idea of space and time. Like, I love the idea of time travel. I want to go visit other planets. Like, I don't love the idea of aliens trying to harvest humans for their organs and stuff like that. And I don't like the idea of aliens invading Earth.